Hello everyone! Today I'm taking you for a wandering here, the butterfly world. I'm still on the Isle of Wight, not for much longer. This is the last thing I get to do. So let's go and see these gorgeous beauties. I hope that they will let me film, so let's get there first. Yay! I love butterflies. I'm sure you figured that one out as well. Okay, there's a big blue cardboard one there. Okay, I'll resume if I'm allowed to film inside. Bye! There's an outdoors cafe as well, which they named the Hungry Caterpillar Cafe. That's very suitable. And there's the entrance. First two or more, I can see. What are you there? Hello. Well, that's gonna be a tricky thing to do today, filming butterflies. But let's see what flowers they like. I need to get used to them flying towards me. Now, where is an atlas moth hiding? Oh, I can see a blue morpho flapping there. Oh, it's the two of them. Having a bit of loving time, I think. I don't need to tell you that it's super hot in here and humid. Things that they like and I really, really don't. Okay, I can spot different ones hiding here and there. I hope I will get to film some up close. Okay, which way shall I go? Gonna film these so later on I'll know what I saw. I can recognize a few of them. Oh, hi guys. But I'm not a butterfly expert. Okay. None of you is fancying to settle down some place. And the moment I'm just flapping around myself. Okay. Oh, there's some koi fish and little beauties. Gorgeous. These ones are much more smaller than the ones I saw in the zoo. They're very beautiful. Look at them. Beautiful water features. Hello. So cute. Just want to see also the plants that they have put up for them. It's beautifully done. I have been to butterfly houses before, but usually other than having some plants and flowers for them, there's no, you know, structure, or they're not made to look pretty. Okay. Well, everybody's very active. And I found, finally, some. And it's another mating session. Sorry, guys, to disturb you, but it's just from a distance. Just carry on. They're beautiful. Okay, I found one that's feeding. I hope. Thank you for posing. Okay, I found a feeder with fruits. So who's here? Hello, a tiny beauty and a big one. I read a while ago somewhere else that when they have their fruit and the fruit ferments, they get drunk from it. Okay, back to you. They're not gonna open their wings here, so... Okay. Who else is around me? Nobody. Just want to show it to you. It's nicely done with water features, lots of small bridges over them. And there is a lot of butterflies, but at the moment most of them are all very active, flying around fast. Oh, here's another one. Okay. Well, at least I saw you for a bit. Oh, you're back. You're so pretty. Found one. Hanging upside down, almost into a perfect camouflage. Now, will you show us your beautiful wings? Not yet.
The eggs have been laid now, so when they are, we can show you where they're going to be. So generally we've got cocoons, the best place to look for cocoons, like blue and white. And they open their wings, they're spectacular, they're beautiful, like this as well, but they're one defoliated.
And then it's that learned how to go into the cocoon, scare the predators. Oops. Okay, I found another beauty. I think these are the swallowtails. There's loads of different ones. This one is missing a bit from its right wing. It still looks gorgeous. And there, look. There's three of them. By the way, guys, I have asked, and they do not have any atlas moth at the moment. And another feeding tree.
There's
a few of them.
You actually take them off and put them on.
So look, let's have a look at you guys.
There's
some. Look at that.
Later in the summer. We leave all these in
May. Look at this beauty.
We want to make sure that we get enough pupa to sustain a healthy population. So that's what we see.
They're all gorgeous.
You can see that all the in this environment, just the environment in fairness.
This is the caterpillar station. Now there's a mesh, and I don't think we're gonna see stuff properly. Nah. And I found the beautiful bird of paradise. Oh, look at that. And this plant looks much healthier than the one I saw in the botanical garden. No, yeah, that's where it was. Now, look what I found here. They're not butterflies, they're little quails. The brown ones are females too, and the white one is the little male. And the caretaker just told me that they're getting used to this area, and then they will be released and they will be able to roam free. So, and there's three more somewhere else. There we go. That was an unexpected surprise. Now let's have a look at the pupas.
Yes, the hope is flying owl.
There's loads of different ones. I saw them twitch.
They come out all the time.
These ones have hatched and they are waiting for the wings to dry. Okay, I'm gonna show you the rest. There's another layer. Just came out not too long ago.
This one may not be able to go far straight away.
Let's see. Okay.
He's fine.
He's gone.
You look at them and they think, you look at the wings and they don't look quite as dried out.
Mm-hmm.
But if they're actually flapping around, because all they want to do is fly, they get stressed. If I leave them in there too long, they can stress them.
Okay.
So they're far better to leave them out in here, and if they do, and I don't even pretty much tell that they're going to make it or not, although on that occasion it could be wrong. So I put them on there normally to strengthen up a bit.
Mm-hmm.
But he was okay, he just
went out. Yeah, I saw. Good. Okay, another one is ready and he's gonna take it out. Let's see. Here, on the other side.
Oh yeah, I've did this all the time. I always have in. That's it. That's a swallowtail there. He might not be quite ready yet.
Okay, and now he brings him out and it's going to be released. Just like the other one. There we go.
You might see.
Yay! Lovely. Okay. Some other types. I am suffocating here because you also have a mask on. Hi, little buddy. You're ready soon. Okay. I'm gonna try and move on. There's another pond with more beautiful koi. It's really nicely done. I would like to... Hello? Hello? Stop, 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 stop! I keep trying to catch a blue morpho. Oh, that is. But they fly by so quickly. That's the one I'm after. No one here. Can I go down to the other side as well? Hello. I just spotted one. There we go. They're in flying mode now. So there's that. It's such a shame that most of them only live up to a week as butterflies. Their life is much longer as a caterpillar or inside their pupa. Okay, let's see who's here. Hello. Oh, this is one of those beautiful red swallowtails. I don't know if it shows because it's in the shadow now. Okay. More feeding. There we go, we can see you flapping. Now we can see its wings. Oh, you're gorgeous. All of you are. Sorry. I'm trying to film them as they fly, but that's not something that can be done with a phone. They just fizz out from behind you, above you. And another little pond. And more beautiful koi fish. Hi guys. Okay, let's have a look at you. They come in loads and loads of colors. Look, there's more different color ones there. And there. Look at that. So pretty. Look what I found. A family of mushrooms. They're beautiful. Okay, I spotted one just here. There. I'm bending in very unnatural like positions to reach to you. But you are worth it because we get to see you. Okay. Who's on this side? Okay, there's a different one there. Let's go through this. Italian gardens. It feels so much better. I'm not quite sure what to expect here. Who is here? Hello. Hello, little cutie. Now you're a surprise too. I didn't know I'm gonna see you. We're going back to your food. I want to see a little face. Are you gonna munch? Munch? Oh yes. Look at that. So this is turning out as an interesting butterfly experience. But I'm so glad. I always love it when there's some extras we did not expect. Okay, bye. I'm gonna go see what else is here. Now we should be able to see some of these. And I can see some. I don't know if I can film them properly because of the glass. But there they are. Again, they're doing some yoga positions, I think. Okay, there are some millipedes and African land snail, the giant kind, but they're all hiding, so I can't show them to you. There's a funky waterfall. Let's see. Came from there. And there's some other bits. Some fish. Black ghost knife fish. Yeah. Where are you guys? There. Now filming through glass is always a nightmare. Especially if the light. Oopsie. Oh. Okay. This is the home of the tetras, but you can see the reflections. So. Oh, you're cute, guys. And this one is the feathered fin Cynodontis. Again, we can't see him properly, which is a shame because it's a beautiful fish. That's what we were supposed to see. And the last ones are these. There's a pair of them. They're so cute. Hi guys. Hello. Everything's blurry. Okay. And more koi fish. Oh wow, the Italian garden continues. Now, again, I did not expect something like this to be here. Let's see. Really pretty. Reminding us of Roman times. This is nicely done. There's benches. You can sit down and chill. And I think there's another garden. Japanese one. Let's see it in a minute. Just wanted to have a look at this one. She looks very pretty. There. Look at these colors. It's lovely. Yep, there is a Japanese garden. Very nice. And of course it has to begin with the Japanese maple. Beautiful. There is even a little bridge. Oh. And the temperature is better here. Yay. Look at that. And big boy. Hello. We don't have food for you, but I'm pretty sure that you guys are fed really well. Wow. Beautiful. How pretty is this? Well, some of the botanical gardens could get inspired from you, because you have done a great job here. The rest is here. Another pond with more giant koi. Let's see this one. Tiny bridge. people cheering for him. And look, there's a little water wheel as well. Oh, that is so cute. Well, I'm well impressed with this place. Let's see. Oh. Okay. Oh wow. They even have a thingy where, look, it looks like it's a hot spring. That's adorable. And some other pretty elements. And that's a lovely statue as well. This time it's a lady. Because the ones I've seen, they were all men. Until now. I hope it shows. Okie dokie. Well, I'm gonna go back to the butterfly. I'm just going to show you this persimmon open and in a bud form, and let's see the leaf as well. Okay. Koi varieties. Oh my goodness, who knew that there's so many? Can't even fit it in there. Okay, let's have a look at you guys. Well, this was lovely. And I hope you enjoyed this wandering at Butterfly World, where we got to see lots of beautiful koi and other things. It's beautiful. Again, it is an attraction that you should check out if you come to the Isle of Wight. And I think I shall end it here, as I do want to go and check out the butterflies without running around filming. I only have an hour left, and then I need to make my way back towards where the ferry will take me back to the mainland. I don't want to go back yet. It was so lovely. Anyway, that's that. Have a lovely rest of the day, everyone. And don't forget to like and subscribe if you're not one of my followers yet. And expect more amazing wanderings and nature videos in the upcoming weeks and months. Bye everyone! Okay, you guys say bye. They say bye. Bye bye!